out of Kentucky. Ball gets away. Napier the pick. Hands to Harkless, laying it in. Connaughton runs under a beautiful pass from Shabazz Napier at midcourt. Here's Napier, already with a season 9 points, leans in with a shot, hit it, and it's fouled! Napier rolls, scores, and he is fouled. Ginobili throws it away, here comes Lehman, three on one, Napier. Oh! Excellent pass.
Goes back up top, Leonard. Swing to Napier. Napier drives past Cole. Across the lane he comes and flips it up around and in and is fouled.
He goes at him. He knew he got a piece. Shabazz picks it up. He's going to get a great look at it. And knocks it down at the buzzer. Shifty play by Napier.
Oh, I like it. I like it.
Leaving it for Harkless for the jam. Napier overplays the ball, pokes it away from Clark, sails the other way, into the lane, reverses right to left hand, and lays it up and in as he just cradled it off the hip. Anderson has it dislodged by Napier.